Two great nations are seeking the most precious political currency.
The British Secret Intelligence Service has managed to install a traitor in Moscow Center. I want you to find him.
Code name, Kirill.
That precious currency is information.
We found approximately 75,000 in hard currency. Passport blanks, a radio set into a short wave band we've been monitoring for the past 10 years. The messages are invariably in code, and the code pattern unmistakably Russian.
But that information is strictly classified.
Stanton and Loshkovoy are your immediate targets. Watch them, and Kirill will cross your line of sight.
Time for you to go.
Destination, all Soviet consulates and embassies. Colonel Bukharinsky, codename Kirill, deserted Moscow Center seeking British contact. View defection.
I'm scared.
I want him taken alive by any means and brought to me here.
The clock's running, Mikhailov. You know the consequences of failure in this business? For you, for all of us.
Control the situation.
Loshkovoy reports directly to me.
My own inclination is to liquidate him fast, not waste time and try to break him out.
He helps me at his pleasure. And then only in the gravest emergencies.
Oh, Christ, isn't this a grave emergency? And in how many sources do you have at Moscow Center, for God's sake?
Who is the British source of Moscow Center? I do it.
Yes?
For love of the motherland.
Edward Woodward, Ian Charlson, Joss Ackland, Richard E. Grant, John McHenry, Peter Vaughn, and Denham Elliott.
What sort of game are you playing here?
We know about the weapons in the warehouse, mate.
He's a traitor.
So this is a trap. You are the bait, and I am going to get you both.
Codename Kirill.
I can't remake a life without the treachery.